first piece, O Hanukkah, is a traditional Yiddish song, usually celebrated in late November or December. Hanukkah is a Jewish festival of lights. This holiday commemorates a menorah that only has enough oil to burn for one day, but miraculously burns for 8 days and nights, which is how long Hanukkah is celebrated. This song is in A minor, which has no sharps and no flats. On violin, this means a lot of low twos, which we have been working hard on this year. We hope you enjoy our first song, O Hanukkah.
Is a carol that celebrates Boxing Day or the second day of Christmas, which is known for giving to charity. This carol tells the story of a Bohemian king on a difficult journey through the harsh winter weather to deliver charity. This song helped us practice playing the dynamics loud and soft and gave us more practice with low twos. We hope you enjoy Good King Wants His Loss.
Thank you. You'll probably recognize our last piece, Jingle Bells. But here's some fun facts you may not know about this tune. Jingle Bells' original name was One Horse Open Sleigh and was initially intended as a Thanksgiving song, but gained such popularity that it is heard through the holiday season. Jingle Bells is also the first song to be broadcast from space in 1965, with astronauts playing the tune on harmonica and jingle bells. We will be playing a more traditional violin duet version of the song. Feel free to sing along with our last song, Jingle Bells.
Thank you. Thank you. Maumee.